Last year, tobacco executives spent almost $200 million on advertising just in Minnesota. What did we pay in return?